serve. I was thinking, about my dad, some of the stories he used to tell me. He landed on Normandy Beach when he was 18 years old. And they told him, they said, now there's going to be a lot of guys on the beach. I ask you for help. Do not help them. He says, the best way you can help them is to stop the guns up above. And he said, there's no way you could cross the beach without stepping on American soldiers. And I appreciate that. And I really just don't have any time for anyone who cannot stand
for
the flag and stand for the national anthem. I just got no time for to pay a price like that. And Martha's dad served in World War II also. And a lot of people don't realize these guys, when they come back, they were not right.
Right.
So my mom suffered. All my brothers suffered. Martha's talked about how her and all her family suffered. Because you just cannot go through things like
that's
that.
Right.
And be exactly right.
Right.
My dad searched out the prison camps. And he said, he was in military police, and he said, they were easy to find. He said, you could smell them for miles. And he said that there was one they found, and there was a town just right beside it. And the people said there that they didn't know it was there. So him and a bunch of guys, they grabbed their guns, they went into town, and they stuck it to the people's head. Says, come on, you're going over to the prison camp. And they marched the people over to the prison camp, and by gunpoint made the German people bury those Jews. And I thought that was good. They should have had to do that. So I appreciate that. And if you're saved, we're in the Lord's army. If you're saved,
yes, sir.
We're gonna sing a little bit about that.
When we get to heaven.